This place is just so historic.
James Turner is no stranger to walking through this door. He's been dining at Mary Chung's since they opened 40 years ago, a tradition that will soon be forced to end.
And it's been a constant. And for it now to be, you know, closing out, you know, it feels like a little bit of the rudder of my life has been, you know, just a little bit destabilized.
Mary Chung has been feeding the hungry bellies of Central Square with Sichuan-style dishes. A sign near the doorway says that won't carry into the new year, reading, "The stars are aligning to tell us the time has come to retire."
We're really sad that they're going to close.
There's no replacing it.
News of the closure spread quickly to their devoted fans, including Chris Wise, who drove 2 hours for his Last Supper.
I actually drove in from Western Mass to pick up one last hurrah.
Although people's favorite dishes may differ.
Oh, the swan le chow chow is by far my favorite dish.
Their dun dun noodles and swan le chow chow are just like, oh my God, they were a revelation.
There's no denying the culinary genius that's happening here.
Yeah, it just feels like down home comfort food.
And despite that coming to an end for their beloved fans, they say it's time for Mary to get some much needed rest.
Mary, thank you for filling our bellies and just giving us wonderful food, and we wish you all the best.
So if you haven't gotten your chance to get your last meal here, it's not too late. Their last day that they'll be open will be December 31st. And if you do plan on eating here, you may want to get those orders in early. We are told there are hours-long waits because there has been so much interest for people to get their last meal in.